Governor Pritzker says State Senator Martin Sandoval must resign or be removed as chair of the Transportation Committee while the feds investigate him.
We must assure the public that this work is on the up and up. Corruption and self-dealing will not be tolerated.
Last week, agents raided Sandoval's Springfield office as well as his Gage Park home. They would not say why. Sandoval was first elected in 2003. No comment tonight from the senator.